about him. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we don't need a special day to reflect on this great nation, the freedom we enjoy, and those who fought for it. The Canadian Cowgirls have had the privilege of entertaining Canadian troops and families of the deployed service men and women across North America. Now, the Cowgirls have come to realize that sacrifices for our freedom are not only made by our troops. They witnessed the tremendous sacrifice made by the families of our peacekeepers. So when you put your children to bed tonight, remember those who are missing their loved ones far away. Think of those who are putting on their flak jackets and camo to keep the United States safe. The Canadian Cowgirls would like to pay tribute to those families and to the brave servicemen and women and homeland security of both nations who keep us safe. That great enthusiasm here tonight of our Pennsylvania National Horse Show, the Canadian Cowgirls, part of their presentation. They will be with us tomorrow evening, also twice on Saturday. And we hope that you'll tell all your friends about this great group of gals from north of the border. They salute, and again, with a bond between our two nations, with a beautiful horse that we have with us. Now, they are going to, as we close things up here on our Thursday night, they are going to head out to the rail. And if you'd like to have a little meet and greet, you'd like to have a little get-to-know session, this is what's going to be a part of it all. And again, ladies and gentlemen, once again, let's congratulate the effort of the Canadian Cowgirls. Thank you. How about it, ladies and gentlemen? How'd you like them? The Canadian Cowgirls here in Harrisburg. Come on down to ringside, have a little chat with all of our top ladies from north of the border. And again, ladies and gentlemen, we thank you very much for being a part of our Thursday night, our big jump night presented by Wilmington Trust. We hope to see you back again for the next 2 days of our 68th anniversary of the Pennsylvania National Horse Show. Thanks again, and we hope that you'll return on Friday and Saturday. Have a great night.
Of equestrian sport.